John's Mole Man Productions presents Man Getting Hit by Football.